today I'm going to show you how to make a crystal slab. We need glue, crystal glue, borax, 1 cup empty container, 1 spoon, one bead, some beads, and cotton ball to make it nice. First, we pour the glue. See, crystal glue. Look at crystal glue. Now we pour some borax, a little bit. Okay, now I'm going to mix it well. See? Good, nice, right? Wow! Look how it looks. Wow! I'm putting small sticky balls for decorations. I'm putting the bigger ones. The bigger ones is good. I like the bigger ones. I'll put some in the different one. Now I'm going to mix it with the decoration. My slime is going to mix with the decoration. Woohoo! My slime is in it too. Now the slime is ready, see? It's not sticking to my gloves. The slime is not sticking, see? My hand is... See, I pressed up. We could just make a mold. It's making a mold on. Make sure the slime is not sticky and give your baby and don't let your baby to eat and don't put it in your mouth. And then when you touch it, you cannot suck your fingers. Hope you like my video. Subscribe.